On the Sangamon County Board, Tony DelGiorno doesn't fit in. DelGiorno cast the only vote against a bipartisan balanced budget, denying critical funds for infrastructure, law enforcement, even veterans, while blocking a balanced budget. No wonder DelGiorno's running for state representative as Mike Madigan's candidate.
I admire the leadership that Speaker Madigan has.
That means I'm voting for Madigan.
Tony DelGiorno, he's from Madigan, not Sangamon County.